was the Uganda Argus. This was the people of Uganda on June 6th, 1963. We have the picture of Mwalimu Nyerere, of Milton Obote, and Mzee Kenyatta. And I am going to give this to our Vice Chancellor. And the headline here, well, Federation this year. Federation 1963. That was the plan. But unfortunately, some of the people dropped cold feet and we missed that opportunity. Now, one of the mistakes, the one who was late and reluctant, were the leadership of Uganda, Milton Obote, who they had some issues. And as a consequence of that, we had so many problems. The chaos in Uganda, the chaos in Rwanda, the chaos in Burundi, all those would never have happened if we had formed the last federation that time. Because now, you can see a problem like in Somalia. That problem can be filled, can be solved. But because we are not allowed by law, international law, to go there because this is another country, we can't do anything. We just watch. If you try to go there, you are interfering in the internal affairs of another country. The other day, when you are fighting here among yourselves, what did Trump have out of Chingano? What is that about? But you can't go, because that's another country. So, the mistake in 1963 was that we allowed Uganda, which had problems within their leadership, to veto the idea of the East African Federation. My idea is that that should not happen. We are now discussing in Arusha. We have formed a committee, but you should also be discussing it among yourselves here. Okay, I know we're talking about football and music and watching the, but also talk about your future, about your destiny as the future of Africa. So on the issue of economic or political federation, one of the options should be, if some of the members are not yet ready for some reason, then let those which are ready go ahead, rather than be paralyzed. Because in my language, we say, I tell you, the one who waits, when you are hunting an animal, and you wait for the whole animal to come out of the bush, you may end up scaring the spear, the tail. You may end up scaring the tail. While if you throw when the head has just come out, you've got a chance that you may hit the animal here in the chest. Also the English. You know the English are not very good at proverbs. But they have one good one. It says, procrastination is the thief of time. When you lay too much, you may miss your target. So, those are my five words. Independence, democracy, prosperity through economic integration, strategic security through political integration, where possible. Uganda budget within my prosperity is not enough to sustain my prosperity, because the production is much bigger than this, this demand. That's why therefore we say no, no, no. We must think an Africanist. We must think in a Pan-African way. We must work for the economic integration of East Africa. We must work for the economic integration of commerce. We must work for the economic integration of the whole of Africa, of our people. We have to work for the economic integration of East Africa, of Africa.